show you how to make your own Happazoni journals, like the ones you can see here. So for this you'll need some calico, a hole puncher, some twine, a pair of scissors, and some mallets or hearth or rocks you can hit. So first you're going to get your calico, and you're going to save for this name, natural resources like this. You can just get your scissors, put a little hole in it, and then you can rip it down and it makes a perfect like square. So once you've gotten your calico or your sheet ripped, you can put it out flat on the surface. And then you can put leaves on it or flowers. And some of these flowers that we have are edible. And these leaves are from various plants that are in this field and around this camp. So you just fill the sheet with whatever plants you want to print, and flowers will put colour onto it, and you can put as many different colours and textures as you want. So once you've put all your flowers and your plants on that you want to print, you fold it over. And once you've completed all of this, you can pick up your mallet or your stone, whatever you've chosen to pick, to bash it with. And then you just hammer it on like this. Once you're done, you can open this up, and on the inside is all the leaves and flowers that they've been crushed. So
you just need to pick them off.
Yeah. This will probably, they'll probably stick, but they will come off. And we'll end up with something like this. You can put as little or as much plants and flowers on as you want. You can fill the whole sheet, or you can just do something in one particular spot, and it's up to you. Once you've done that, you can put that to the side. And you can get some paper.
And this once you got as much paper as you want, you can fold it over the length of your journal. Get the Happazoni sheet or the calico sheet. Put the paper inside it and fold it over, and then you get your hole puncher. We're gonna slide it in. Go down, and when you get it, there should be holes, two holes in the center. In the middle of your page, you're gonna kind of get some twine. You're going to get out to about arm's length. You're going to cut it, and then you're going to put them through the holes.
And you can tie it whatever way you like.
Once you have that done, you have your Happazoni journal done.
And if you want, because the sheet is very big, you can just cut that off if you want to, and then it'll be like that.